Moab offers me a paper that I know that I can count on. It's consistent, it's quality, it's wonderful paper. I know that when I put a sheet of Moab into my printer, I'm gonna get an image that I can frame and put on my wall. I know that even when I create a proof, it's gonna be a quality image. The texture, the feel, the material is just marvelous. It really makes a difference for me. A print is a lasting statement. It's a lasting moment that you can hold in your hand. I have a few favorite papers. I try to let the image dictate what paper I'm going to use because it's my canvas. It's the initial part of what I'm going to put that ink down upon. 9 times out of 10, I'm going to print it on the Somerset Museum rag by Moab. It makes a difference. It also adds a painterly quality that some of my viewers get confused with it being a painting. I'm fine with that. In the long run, I want them to look at me not only as a photographer, but as an artist. And that's what those papers allow me to do.